The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet presents Safer Road Solutions, a guide to designs that improve safety, mobility, and efficiency across Kentucky roadways. Cloverleaf and Diamond interchanges are the most common types of interchanges, making them familiar to road users. Both designs allow motorists to enter and exit the flow of traffic on a highway or crossroad. A cloverleaf interchange includes a series of loops and ramps that resemble the shape of a cloverleaf. There are no traffic signals or stop signs at a cloverleaf interchange. Vehicles must merge and weave between lanes when entering and exiting a cloverleaf. A diamond interchange is a more compact design that resembles the shape of a diamond. Diamond interchanges include two intersections as well as two sets of diagonal exit and entry ramps. Cloverleaf and diamond interchanges have many benefits, but they should not be used in some locations. Both designs increase efficiency by keeping vehicles moving and allowing traffic to flow between major roadways and crossroads. They are most effective for connecting two roadways that have low left-turn traffic volumes. They are not the most effective design solution for locations with high traffic volumes. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet is committed to finding the right road design to keep vehicles moving safely. There is always a safer road solution. Want to learn more about how road designs can improve safety? Visit transportation.ky.gov/safer-road-solutions.